Hey guys, look, I think I figured out a way to completely simplify this whole hoop house build process. You know, I have some seedlings growing in there that really need to get planted. They're looking good, but they need to get in the ground, and I do not have any more room in here, so I thought, why not build another one? But I want to get it up today. I really don't have the time to go to the store and get all the wood and do all that work, so I thought, why not just try to do it without the wood? It will simplify the whole thing. I can use materials I already have on hand, and I'd like you guys to come along and help me build it. Let's go. I need to turn this existing trellis that I grew watermelon on last summer into a hoop house. Here's my idea. On the last hoop house build, I put in a door frame here. To keep it simple, I'm going to eliminate the door frame, just drape plastic over this existing trellis, make it into a hoop house, and put plastic over the arch. And then we're going to use these clips to clip it shut. So the first thing I'm going to do is get some of this foam pipe wrap, which I had left over from the previous hoop house build, over the end here so it doesn't snag the plastic. And we are using a cattle panel, by the way. If this is the first time you've watched on how to build a hoop house, you definitely want to check out the other hoop house build. We're not going to go into how to put up the cattle panel or a lot of detail because I already did that. So we'll get this put up and then we'll get the plastic cut and cover this thing in plastic. Okay, now let's cut and drape the plastic. I had some plastic also left over from my other hoop house build. We cut a 16-foot piece. I'm gonna go ahead and drape it over. And then we're gonna cut panels on the end for my doors. Cool, it's looking like a hoop house already. Okay, so you want to make sure it's pretty even on the sides. You have about an even amount hanging over and on the ends. Looks good. Now it's time to staple. Okay, because I have a fence behind my cattle panel, I'm just stapling the plastic right to the fence, and that's going to work for me. So just make it work for whatever situation you have in your yard. Okay, now I'm getting the plastic stapled down over the front, and all I'm doing is just folding over the extra piece, kind of tucking it under, just to give a little bit of extra thickness here to the plastic. And I'm trying to pull it tight, but not too tight, so the staples don't pull out. That's pretty much all there is to it. Very simple. Okay, so now this is a real hoop house, and all we have left to do, now that we have our plastic stapled in place, is to cut a piece to fit the door frame. So let's go do that. So I've got my plastic cut for my door. I'm just gonna use these little clips, which I got at Harbor Freight for 99 cents. I had them left over from another project, actually. And I'm gonna clip my center first. That way, if I need to make adjustments here to make sure there's enough plastic overlapping on each end, I can do so. And this looks just about right. So then, just gonna fold the inside plastic over and clip it on all the way down, and then we'll have our hoop house door in place. So here we go, guys, quick and simple. Have the hoop house built now. It took me maybe a half an hour. I'm just gonna trim off this bottom little flap here, and then we're gonna get some plants in it. Get these seedlings in. I'm excited about these new varieties I've never grown before from Baker Creek Seed. Some Berkeley tie-dye, some green tomatoes, and some gray scallop squash. Whew, it's already getting warm in here. Okay, there you go, guys. Quick, simple, using materials I already had on hand. No wood involved, no sawing involved. The other way is a great way to build it too, but this is if you just want to get something in super quick. I'm excited to see how it does over the winter time. Make sure you subscribe and follow along for continual updates throughout the winter time. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one.